Hi friends, welcome back to our channel. Today in this video I am going to show you a very easy crochet kuchu pattern which can be done in a few hours. For that we need a crochet hook number 10, 0.75 mm, 3 mm golden beads I have taken, fabric glue, thread cutter and 5 strands of silk thread. Okay, let's get started now. I have taken 5 strands of silk thread now. Just I am inserting the crochet hook into the fabric and I am locking the bringing the thread out from back side. Okay. Now lock the thread. This counts as a single chain. Make 2 more chains and make a single crochet into the fabric. Okay, now make 3 more chains. This counts as a double crochet. Into this 3 chain block we'll have to make 6 more double crochets. 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 double crochets. Okay, now make a single crochet by bending these double crochets where it ends. This looks like a slanting arch. Now make 6 chains. 6. Just turn the fabric. You have to make a single crochet on top of the third chain. I mean the first double crochet. Okay. Now turn the fabric. Take one bead. Inserted into this loop, into this 6 chain loop, make single crochet. Okay, add one more bead. Single crochet. Likewise, you'll have to add 6 beads. I've added 5 beads. Now the last one. Okay. I have added 6 beads now. Just you can lock, you can make a single crochet where this ends. I've completed one slanting arch. Now to add kuchu I'm making 3 more chains and make a single crochet. into the fabric. Okay, in this gap we'll be adding kuchu. Now make 3 more chains. Make a single crochet. Again, we are going to repeat the slanting arch. First 3 chains will count as a single crochet. We will have to make 6 more double crochets into this 3 chain loop. My slanting arch is ready now. I'm going to make a single crochet. Now make 6 chains. Make a single crochet on top of the chain 3. On top of the first single crochet. Okay, now turn the fabric. We'll have to add 6 beads. I've added 1 bead, making 1 single crochet. Likewise, I'm going to add 6 beads now. I'm done adding 6 beads on top of this slanting arch. Now I'm going to make a single crochet. Okay. This is very simple and very easy to make. Now I'm going to make 3 chains and make a single crochet. This 3 chain block is to add kuchu. The same pattern continues till the end. I'll get back to you after doing some of the slanting arches. I have made a few slanting arches. I'm just making a sample piece to show how the design was made. After adding these 6 beads, I made 1 single crochet onto the fabric, 1 chain, and I trimmed off the thread. Now, just cut the thread like this. You can add fabric glue. Like this. In the end as well as in the beginning. We'll add tassels in this 3 chain block. This is how the pattern looks like after adding tassels. And this is my soft silk saree. This pattern, I've done it on my saree itself. I don't want any rich pattern because this is a simple soft silk saree. And it just took a few hours for me to finish this pattern. Hope you like it. Please like my video, share it, and subscribe to my channel for more craft related and couture related videos. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.